Guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I will be sharing my November favorites. I can't believe we're already in the month of December. So for December, I probably will just do my 2017 favorites or do like a wrap up towards the end of December. But I definitely wanted to share with you guys products that I'm loving. So I know this is super simple, but this is a glass that I purchased from the Dollar Tree actually, and it's just perfect for like hot cocoa as well as I like coquito, sorrow. It just has that like nice winter theme look to it. So I picked this up and I just love it. I love to use it. I love having it around. I love having the table setting, but I just think it just, when I look at that glass, even though it's super simple, it's clear, it just gives me that nice winter theme. This is a Pier 1 tea set. I believe they still have this in stock, not sure, but this is super cute. What I love about this is that it's a two-piece tea set. So you put your water inside of here and then you have your bowl and you can either steep your tea or put your tea bag inside of your bowl and just pour the water. I thought it was super cute. And it actually makes a really, really great gift idea for a tea lover. And next up, I have some beauty items. This is actually the lippy that I'm wearing today. This is by Bare Essentials. It's like a minty feel, but it's such a nice feel. Definitely love it. I'm running low on it, but it's a great like lippy, fall, springtime lippy. It's actually like, to me, an all season lippy if you like those nice natural tones. Next up, this is the Derma E Hydrating Night Cream. This product, one, I love the glass jar. I'm like obsessed with it. It's such a pretty, nice frosted glass jar. And I also love, I'm just obsessed with Derma E products. This hydrating night cream, especially living in a state where, and like with the heat, sometimes, you know, your skin feels really dry, but I just love using it. It has such a nice scent to it where it's not like overbearing strong to the point where you can't sleep or it's irritating your spouse. A little bit goes a long way with this product. I usually just dab some on my finger, of course a clean finger, wipe it around my face, wipe it on my neck, pat it under my eyes. But definitely obsessed with this. If you are looking for a hydrating night cream, definitely check this out. Next up is this nail polish. I believe it's titled Pop-arazzi. They sell it at CVS. I'm obsessed with it. I actually have it on my nails now, but it's really not a great time to show you because I've been like washing dishes and my nails been chipping. But this is like bae right now, so I've been using this. Next up is this, it's a maximum strength acne cream. I purchased this from Target and I was going through a point where, especially like that time of the month, I'll put it in that area with a little Q-tip. So I don't use my finger at all with this. I use a Q-tip and then just like blot it on the area. Love, 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 love this product. If your child has acne and you want something over the counter, definitely read the directions. And because your skin can possibly burn if it's irritated, but I was going through a rough patch where I was going through acne and I've never had acne in my life before. And this product just worked amazing for it. So I keep it on hand again that time of the month, use it, put on the area, and it's gone. This is the Neutrogena hand cream. This stuff, if you suffer from like dry hands, or if you're like me and you wash your hands with soap and water every second, your hands are like drying ashy all the time, definitely invest in a really good hand cream. And these are one, this is one of my favorites. This is one that I love to use during the winter time, so I try my best to keep it on hands. And I believe you can pretty much find it anywhere, CVS, Target, Walmart. Is definitely a great product. It is kind of like a Vaseline consistency, but it doesn't, it kind of absorbs in your skin, so it gives that, gives it a nice feel. Next up, I have a tea. This is, if you are a tea person, this is Mighty Tea, and they sell it pretty much, I know I've seen it at Target, not sure what else, probably Walmart as well. I'm sure you can pick it up online, but this tea is probably one of the best bag teas that I've had. It's in like a little pouch, and you steep it for 4 minutes, but as far as quality goes, if you're a tea lover, it's really hard to find a quality tea. And I mean a good quality tea that you can steep and it's like you drink it, it's like, oh my gosh, this is amazing. So I've tried all of them and I love all of them, all of the flavors. I think this is Earl Grey. Organic Earl Grey. This is kick-ass immune. If you follow me on social media, I rave about this product. This is an amazing product to keep on hand, and definitely during the flu season. I usually take an immune booster every single day because for some reason during the fall, winter time, I am like, me catching a cold is just like something that happens. 4 to 5 pumps under your tongue and you don't need water, and that's what I like because I'm like a water snob. I'm not drinking just any water, so I'm happy that this is a product that if I am traveling, I can bring it along with me and I don't have to worry about having it accessible to me at that time. And next up, so this is Manuka honey, and I have been like really hesitant, more so for the price, to purchase this honey because it is, I know they do sell smaller bottles at Marshall's, Amazon, GNC, any type of health store that sells natural supplements most likely carry Manuka honey. And this honey, I tried it and I will say that it does work. So if you have been thinking about purchasing it, I purchased this from Costco. It is like a really large container, seeing how most of them come in a container this size. So I would definitely recommend, if you are thinking about purchasing Manuka honey, because you can use it skin, if your child has like ringworm, or if you have ringworm, burn marks, there's like a list of stuff that you can use it on. It does work. I don't even know how to explain it that it works, but it does work, and it is a great investment to have in your home. I don't think I included this in the favorites video, but this is a Morphe charging port. This is a 3-port charging port. If you love to travel, if you just have a family, my phone dies every second. It just doesn't keep, it keeps a charge, but it doesn't like keep an all day charge because I'm constantly on it with Snapchat, social media, whatever. It doesn't go the full day without having to be recharged. And if you're out and about, especially with your family or traveling, I would highly suggest investing in a portable charger. I would say to go, I've had this and have had no issues, especially when traveling. I've been able to carry this along with me, and I want to say if it's just me using it, it may take like 3 days for it to die out. And honestly, I've never had this die out on me. Usually at night I just recharge it, but I will say I wouldn't be surprised if one person is using it, if it lasts for like up to 3 or 4 days fully charged, just in case you forget your charger at home. But I mean, I'm obsessed with this. This is something like I don't leave my home without my portable charger, and it's just a great investment. That is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I look forward to chatting with you guys next time, and I hope you have an amazing day.